Hey guys, this is Solrack333 with another custom review, and here I have the Masters of the Universe Origins He-Man. And here I have the Masters of the Universe Origins Hairy He-Man. This dude is hairy. He's a very manly He-Man. A lot of hair on his chest and back. Thick, luxurious blonde hair. And that is about as manly as He-Man can get. And what I did, did a little part swapping with Zodak. So now I have a nice and smooth Zodak. Maybe did a little bit of waxing. Some manscaping. So, yeah, I thought I'd have a little fun with that. A little comparison before and after. So there's Zodak with his hairy bod. And I never noticed this, but he has Skeletor arms and feet. And then, yeah, again, just did a part swap and then painted He-Man's chest to match his hair. So the carpet matches the drapes. And since Zodak shares the same body as Skeletor, I figured why not switch heads with him. Gonna have a Skeletor with a tan and a hairy bod too. Or maybe Skeletor also body waxes. So yeah. Got my hairy He-Man. With the spell Zodak. Or just regular He-Man. There he is. My Masters of the Universe Origins Hairy He-Man. Thanks for watching, guys. Now I need to figure out what to do with this guy.